You are now ready to load the turntable into the Mars 6. Open the door of the Mars 6 and place the vessel turntable into the cavity. Rotate the turntable until it properly seats on the turntable lug. Now you are ready to run the Mars 6.